say a prayer every night. Whatever I do, I'll get it right. With no regret, no guilt, no shame. This time, no, not this time. Once I surrender, I won't dare look back. Cause if I do, I'll get off track. Move ahead in faith and patiently await your answer. What will it be?
Sight beyond what I see. You know what's best for me. Prepare my mind, prepare my heart for whatever comes. I'm gonna be ready, strength to pass
everything, but I still had you. You showed me your grace. Now my life's renewed, and I thank you. Yes, I thank you. So I'll tell anyone who'll listen, I'll testify about how good you were to me when so-called friends passed me by. Show somebody so broke down. So much mercy. Beyond what I see.
You know what's best.
I know you know what's best for me.
Prepare my mind.
Prepare my mind.
Prepare
and prepare my heart.
For whatever comes.
I want to be.
Strength
Just give me two at a time. Hey. around entertainment. With that being said, I have a quick announcement. This was an announcement given to me by the establishment. There is a line of people that is around the building. We're not asking you to depart, but if you would like to see a portion of the show and then give someone else an opportunity to come in to see the remainder of the show, we would ask you to consider doing that. Again, it's not mandatory for you to do it. It's just a consideration. Thank you so much. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage. A round of applause. This is the very lovely, the body beautiful, Jazlene J.
Come
right, ladies and gentlemen, we have your show hostess and director here on third Saturdays right here at 37 Days In. This is the Pharoah Showgirl show here each and every third Saturday. So with that being said, please give her a round of applause. This is a very beautiful Rachel Migliletti.
Since I've come
lovely, right? What a transition, right? Woo, honey. I just want to look like that one day, girl. Here on the thing. Girl, y'all see this shape. Uh-huh. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage another entertainer that's not often on the stage, but she's here tonight to celebrate Lex. And also, again, let's not forget about Millennium C. Snow. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, please, she's coming out here to shake it up, darling. This is none other than Peppa Escudero. You wanna pull those dollars out? Rock steady in the name of Lex.
Oh,
lovely girl, right? Another one. All right. I want you all to give me your undivided attention because I've had an opportunity to introduce many people on the stage because I've been doing this for 35 years. You don't have to give me an applause. I want you all to give this next young lady the uttermost respect because she has been doing this for well over 40 years. She is a legend in our community. She should be respected and regarded as such at all times. I want you all to stand to your feet if you're able to for this legend, please. Please stand to your feet. Please stand to your feet. She has earned your respect. She has earned for you to stand to your feet. When you've been on this stage for 40 years, you would want someone to stand to their feet for you. Please give it up for the one, the only, the legendary icon herself, Diana Ross. This is how you introduce a legend.
Hi, Glenn. Happy New Year. Right?
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the legendary Diana Ross. for being so respectful. Thank you for your service, Miss Ross. My pleasure.
There's a place by the sea, and that's my town. There's a room I need to sit in, surrounded by
Please drop it to the stage. stellar performer that's been with us for over 30 years on and off these stages. Please give it up for the legendary Diamante Ova.
The sun shines my way.
Can I have all the peanuts to the stage, please?
Okay.
You see all of the peanuts?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
All peanuts to the stage, if you would. Thank you so much.
All the peanuts.
2,500. 6,000 peanuts.
All peanuts.
Hi, peanuts. Hi, peanuts. Hi, peanuts. Hi, peanuts. Hello. It's much more than this. I know it is. Peanuts? Thank you so much.
Okay.
If you all can give me your attention for just a moment.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
These are the peanuts. Where is Savaria? Savaria?
That's the peanut M&M.
Savaria, can you please make it to the stage?
Paging Savaria to the stage.
I mean, I know she heard me.
Peanut M&M?
Yes, she does.
The lovely Savaria Lee, come on to the stage. Savaria?
Oh, yeah.
These are the peanuts. For you all who may not be aware of the peanuts, these are all Lex's kids. Well, these are some of her kids. These are not all of her kids. There's 29 of them, as you can hear Sterling, 29 of them. And Lex is the only girl out of the family. So that means it's 28 boys and one girl.
That's right.
I want you all to gather up and I want you all to picture this memory for me. Pull your cameras out. Picture this memory for me.
If you would, thank you so much.
We like to make memories.
Drink.
Thank you so much. Picture those memories and I want you all to put it on your Facebook page and I want you all to highlight Lex and also hashtag peanuts.
Yes.
Peanuts!
Hashtag peanuts 757. You hear me, Vega?
Yes.
Hashtag peanuts.
Ow. I think of a nasty one coming out now. Ow. Is it body, body, body? Is it body, yada, 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 yada? Oh, it is turned and it's nasty.
Yeah.
for Derek Braxton.
Thank you. I'm a woman. let your glory fill this place. Let your consuming fire fill this tabernacle. Purify our hearts. Surround us in this place. Want you to breathe new life within. Send a refreshing love. Purify our hearts. Your glory fill.
Your glory fill this
place. Let your all-consuming fire.
Catch him by surprise.
Come back home, pretty. Come back home, Samara. Tamara and Delvin, can you both come to the front? Tamara and Delvin, come up here. All right. I'm going to pass the mic over to Del Monte to give him an opportunity to speak on the behalf of the Owe family. This is his son. This would be my great-grandson, and this would be my grandson. And you all know who I am, right?
Yes!
I need no introduction.
Guys, I would like to thank y'all for coming out and supporting Lex. Her work speaks for her. So, I appreciate you guys. We appreciate you guys for coming out. We love y'all. Hopefully, we live up to Lex. Hey, Lex was love. So let's start loving each other more and stop hating on each other.
I just want to thank everyone for coming out and showing their love and support for Lexus. For those of you all, most of you all know that Lexus was my child as well as Greg's child. We both co-parented her. I'm going to keep this short because I haven't spoken since her death. So I've been holding a lot in and trying to keep going because I know that's what Lexus would want me to do.
Yeah.
And ladies and gentlemen, that round of applause for Spice and Craig. Thank you so much, Spice. Raheem, can you come get Spice money? Thank you so much, Raheem. I appreciate that. While he's picking up the money, this next entertainer is the owner and producer of a drag bunch called Puff and Pump. And next was the change lady. She was the young lady that would run around and you would get your change from so that you were able to tip the entertainers. He would like to make a special dedication to Lex because prior to him having his brunch, he was about to have a phone call with Lex and found out that she passed so suddenly. So with this dedication, he would like to remember her as she was, the sweet lady. Please give it up for Carlos Dupree.
Don't bring that.
Did you all enjoy Nima's pussy? Good question.
Where'd you get your friend up on the
free Nima's pussy.
Now, man, I would say this. Every time Nima would come out and do this song, baby Lex would be sitting back here talking about some, ooh, yes, pussy. Yes, pussy.
How y'all motherfuckers doing tonight? Hi, we're here for my baby girl. I used to let her in underage in the garage. We worked together security there. I remember when she took her name. I went up to her and was like, girl, what is this? Lexus Escalade. She said to me, I want everybody to know I'm a big, comfortable ride. I worked with her at the Hershey Bar, garage, a couple others in between we ain't gonna talk about. And I got to work with baby girl her last night. She worked with me security in the garage. I worked with her first day in a gay bar, and I worked with her last. God bless her. She touched so many people's lives. I wish she could be sitting here. As long as I've known her, she never knew the love. She saw it, but she never felt it. I wish she was standing right here up on the stage instead of me so she could see it. Thank you all very much.
I wish you was too.
Thank you, Nima.
What's up?
Nima sold pussy and was a security guard.
Okay.
I ain't never heard of that before.
Thank you, Nima. And
you gotta be quick on your feet, baby, to be an MC, honey. Don't mind this dress, honey. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, all the way from New York City, this is Stefan Rock.
And I feel like falling in love.
Exclusive, you did.
I've been competing since. I look beyond what people saying and I see intent. Then I just sit back and decipher what they really meant. Cherish these nights, cherish these people. Life is a movie, there'll never be a sequel. And I'm good with that, as long as I'm peaceful. As long as 7 years from now I'm taking my daughter to preschool. Cherish these days, man's been go quick. Just yesterday, I swear it was 06. 10 years ago, that's when we proposed. I looked down, that's not supposed.
Yeah! Nah, you threw me to the side for the president.
I would have lost it all, but now I see. how you were there for me, and I can say I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through,
I'm
you so much for having me.
Avenue. I'm not afraid to
for Ms. Ace. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Vivian Devereaux Valentine.
Thank you.
16.
I'm just playing. No, it's only 5 more.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage. This is Papa Panda.